analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Players stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Germany proudly line up for their national anthem. Thank you.
time on their side. You try to find a positive for any eventuality, and while an early concession is unwanted, they can recover this.
Muller looks to dink one in. Fedetsky. Cacciarini. Fedetsky. Looks to slip it through. Tinged one through here.
To survive that little episode, it should have been much worse.
Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not.
As we reach out for half time, Rakitsky. That's a throw. Neuer catches it safely.
Another piece of really good defending.
Fedetsky
played out wide. Yarmolenko. Now the pass.
Muller. Flips one over. Fedetsky gets into the right position to intercept.
Scoring department, but they've played well overall. Just a bit unlucky perhaps to go in down at half time. I think there's no reason for them not to bounce back.
This one goes, and we start the second half. So 45 minutes to turn it round.
Intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Well played, he saw that coming.
It's Yarmolenko. lost in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Rakitski. Cacciarini. And sliding in. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. After the break. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. That's Götze. Mario Götze goes long. And they emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Rota. Just about up to the hour now.
Well, if you're chasing the game, there isn't an awful lot you can do without the ball. Seen enough of it, and it needs a real team effort now to sort this out.
Mesut Ozil driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Yarmolenko has created one goal already. Germany still have two substitutions up their sleeve.
Manager can be pleased with himself. I thought he could have done a little bit more to get them back on level terms.
As the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.